Okay, so I'm here with Bill Messner-Loebs, and you've recently been in an accident, Bill. You want to tell us about it and how you're doing since the accident?
Yeah, we're now, by the way, more than 6 feet apart, so all is well. I am pretty good. I went to the doctor and I left a message for her and asked, you know, when should I stop being in pain and worrying about that, and she hasn't called me back yet, so probably it isn't very important. My finger is hurts. It got jammed in the steering wheel, and I got hit here and there. I have an odd pain over here, which I'm hoping is not the liver. And I'm sort of logy and exhausted and that kind of thing, but I'm not in anything like constant pain or anything like that. And I got a brand new little car that I can drive at 90 miles an hour and really enjoy myself.
You can drive it like a rental.
Yeah. And so that's
what's the story on your car? Is it can fix it, or is it totaled?
Well, Angie has pictures of it. It looks to me like one of the wheels is now permanently located underneath the engine, and that doesn't really look like good. They're coming to pick it up and check it over. But geez, I don't know. I think anything that you would do to get that wheel back would probably be bad.
Okay, so your hand is you're able to sign books and stuff like that, but how's the art coming along? Because we got some outstanding commissions that are out there.
Well, I think they're going to have to keep standing out there. I've tried to do some drawing and it sort of is hit and miss. I find I'm a little shaky and that kind of thing. It's mostly just the little finger, but you would be surprised at how many of the other fingers are connected to that.
Okay, so the commissions may be on hold for a little bit. You're still signing books, so we're going to try to generate some revenue, like I said in my post, about maybe having some auctions this week. So we'll get some books signed out, maybe get some packets together of some of your books and some of your work that we'll sign and put it up, mm-hmm. up for auctions. The other big question is, and I know it's kind of still keeping the lid on it, is the Resurgence comics. Can you tell us what can you tell us the top secret stuff about Resurgence?
Well, I can tell you that I've actually started work. I just talked to Noel, who is one of our Val and my partners in this charming little enterprise, and we are he and I are working on a superhero horror story, kind of thing like they used to do at Marvel in the 70s. And so we're working on that. It is currently without a title. On the other hand, Venus Moon is a young adult book with a strong science slant to it, and I'm editing that currently, and it looks really good. It's sort of a Captain Marvel kind of thing going on with it, and except that it's a young girl.
So how many titles are we looking at, do you think, will be coming out?
They've mentioned we go around the circle and everybody mentions something that they're going to be doing. Mm-hmm. And I've mentioned two of my own right now, but for right now, I'm happy to be just doing editing and that kind of thing and helping Noel with his. So I'm thinking, I think we're supposed to get four done this first year, which I think is going to be plenty. Every time everybody starts a new comic book company, and they always have like 150 titles, mm-hmm. and it's going to be better than sliced bread. But that's a way to just kill the thing. Right. You know, so well, I think they're doing it well.
That's exciting news, and we're looking forward to that, and we'll have more news about that. And so we're all happy that you're doing okay. Nadine's doing good, and we'll keep everybody up to date on what's going on.
Yeah, she would have been sitting in the side of the car that got hit.
Mm-hmm.
So there are many good things about this accident.
Right.
And I'm hoping that the next good thing about it is I'm going to go in and talk to the police and see if I can get an informal hearing and get that part of it all done. So, mm-hmm.
All right. Well, we'll keep everybody up to date. And thanks for talking with us again, Bill.
Sure. Anytime, Mike.